Hello guys, and welcome to a new crypto video of the most beautiful music instrument there is, the crypto violin. Guys, today is an amazing day. Before we dive into the amazing content, I want to show you something amazing that happened today, okay? And in order for me to show you this, I want to go back way before to my fourth video. One, two, three, fourth video. WRX is going to $1.80 WRX price prediction. Okay, 10 months ago. Guys, today, the token of WazirX exchange, my prediction was 12x to $1.80. Today, it actually went as high as almost $7, making it go 48x. So, 48x, you put in $2,000, you could have earned almost $100,000. Only today, the WazirX price rose 344%, okay? And I can proudly say that today, me and my wife cashed out of our small position in WazirX. Of course, it has much more potential, but we are not gonna chase the tops. We will look for other projects, and that's why I am also here. Okay, I'm here to look with you to other projects. That's what we are gonna do today. But before we dive into the juicy and bullish content, I want to kindly remind you to subscribe to my beautiful Crypto Violin channel. Like if you like the content I provide, and don't forget to comment in the comment section if you have questions. But beware of the dirty scammers. They try to take away your money by commenting in the comment section. They have copied my name and my profile picture, and they're writing you guys, asking you to contact them through WhatsApp. Don't do that, guys. Watch out. Don't send your crypto anywhere, and don't trust anybody, not even me, not even your mother. Watch out and be safe. That being said, let's dive into the juicy and bullish content I have for you today. So guys, first of all, a very quick update. I saw this article on the Daily HODL, and the article stated this DeFi altcoin is gearing up for a 3x rally, top crypto strategist predicts. And I thought, you know what, let's read this. I read this article, nothing crazy. Large cap decentralized finance altcoin is on the verge of a major 300% rebound. Okay, we understand it, very nice. But then I saw this, guys. Famed billionaire and Shark Tank host Mark Cuban is a noted prominent of the DeFi lending sector, singing its praises in an interview at the LA Blockchain Summit. Okay, then. The Dallas Maverick owner believes that the DeFi lending product could change the way people bank and borrow money, smoothing out a process that is traditionally lengthy and expensive. Okay, guys, for a long time I see Mark Cuban's name popping out of those small articles, and it annoys me, guys. Those rich individuals were actually scaring everybody when we were at bottom prices, where you should actually have bought. But now, at sky-high prices, they're telling everybody you should buy and that's safe to invest. Guys, watch this video. Please watch this video.
The crypto doom, if you're really into providing opportunity for people to grow their net worth, why the hate for crypto? ICO is the new IPO. Here's the thing about crypto, particularly Bitcoin. Bitcoin is worth what somebody will pay for it. Did you ever see someone who collected baseball cards and they were really, really, really proud of their baseball cards because they kept on saying they were going to go up in price? Comic books, same thing, even artwork. There's no real intrinsic value. You can't eat a baseball card or shouldn't eat a baseball card. Your artwork might look good on the wall, but not much you can do with it. Bitcoin, there's even less you can do with it. At least I can look at my baseball card and go, ooh, that's my favorite player. That's Roberto Clemente. I can look at artwork and go, crypto is a key that is so complicated for 99% of the population. Do you put it in a device? Do you print it out? How do you keep from being hacked? Who's gonna host it for you? It's just so difficult that it's only worth what somebody will pay for it. So I say it's like gold. Gold's a religion. Now, people who are really into gold, they'll tell you that there's a bad depression and things go to hell in a handbasket. If you own gold, then you'll be okay. No, you won't. You carry around a gold bar, someone's gonna hit your ass, knock you out, and steal your gold bar, and it's gonna happen again and again and again. I'd rather have bananas. I can eat bananas.
Okay. Crypto, not so much. I rather have bananas. What did Mark Cuban tell us here? It's so strange what he is telling us, okay? But in the end, he's telling us, in 2018, give me bananas. I don't want Bitcoin. I don't want crypto. I don't want nothing to do with it. It is run from it. Actually, and he didn't say this on this interview, but on multiple interviews. And 1.6 million people saw this and listened to his advice. Guys, don't listen to those people. Okay, please do your own research and invest accordingly. Those people want to create a big buying opportunity, and that's why they are scaring the market. Okay, he was accumulating. Last article from Mark Cuban I read, he told us that he was an early investor in Ethereum, okay? A couple weeks ago, I read an article from Mark Cuban that he was an early investor in Ethereum. What? He's bashing crypto here, and then we hear that he was buying at those prices, okay? Don't trust anybody here in this market, okay? Guys, let's look at the tweet that I posted 13 hours ago. Oh my God, OMG looks primed for an amazing breakout, okay? I posted this, and let's look at OMG coin. We are already up a nice 13% in a couple hours. Well, guys, I think we have much more upside to go. So the next coin I'm looking into is Waves. Why? Because every time the cloud turned green. And what is this cloud? This is the Ichimoku cloud. It's a much used trading cloud. And when it turns greens, it means bullishness, guys. And it turned green here and we got a nice price rise of 200%. Here, the last time we got a nice price rise of 75%, and now we can at least see 100% here in the short term, guys, because the cloud is about to turn green. We got all the bullish signals, the buy four, buy two, and the bull signal. So that is a coin I am watching for. Another amazing coin that needs a little bit of time is Ethereum Classic. Guys, not financial advice, of course, but I'm just sharing what I think the market will do. Afterwards, we will look back and you will find out, you will realize if I was right or wrong, but the indicators, they don't lie, okay? Tezos, also looking great, guys. We've got the first profit, take profit level at 1,335 sets, the second at 1,766 sets, and the third one at 2,400 sets and 3,100 sets. So we have different take profit levels here. Keep an eye out. Take a look at those amazing coins, guys. Curve. Guys, I love this coin. Why? Because I bought some. I bought a lot of them. Why? Because there are so much bullish signals, okay? And I think at least my bag can double here. Why not? Because we got all the bullish signals. They are signed up perfectly. The cloud is about to turn green and we came from a perfect storm here. We can see greatness. It's a great project, I hope, because I'm just looking at the chart, guys. Okay, I'm just looking at the chart. Show me the chart and I will tell you the news. Remember this, okay? And Band, guys. Something is about to happen with Band, guys, okay? This is also very interesting. Look at this. The previous time we moved almost 10x. Now, here, we can see great things happen. Just watch out. Don't FOMO immediately. Just watch those coins, okay? And do your own research. You know what I do, guys? In TradingView, I add all those coins in my watch list. And I open those two indicators, Engineering Robo and Engineering Robo Deluxe. And then I can look at all the coins with just one press of a button. And then I see right away which coin is interesting and which not. And if we just look very fast, we see here that, for example, One Harmony, I bought one at 24 sats, guys. and I sold around, I don't know, somewhere here 200-300% profit. Okay, it moved big time, 15x, but now it's not a good buying opportunity. It has sell 3 signal, okay? So that's an amazing way to analyze the market, guys. Don't listen to the news, look at the charts. Really, I recommend it. And if you don't know how to read charts, don't worry. I didn't also 4 years ago, but I decided to educate myself, to inform myself, and YouTube is a great source to start, okay? If you have questions, comment in the comment section below. We are here. We are one big family, guys. I'm here to help you out. If you have questions, please feel free to ask them. I would love to help you all out. Don't FOMO into coins that are already 10x, 20x, 30x. I am telling you, I exited Harmony. I exited WRX token. Just enter coins that are still low. Sell high and rebuy. And buy other coins that are still suppressed. Do that a couple times and you will be rich. And we will see each other at the Lambo dealer. Thank you for watching and have an amazing day. Bye bye.